Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
You can use the paragraph panel to make adjustments to the paragraphs of text in your text layers. A paragraph in Photoshop can be defined as any line of text that contains a carriage return at the end. So for point text, each line is a separate paragraph. For paragraph text, it's wherever you pressed enter on your keyboard to create a carriage return. If the paragraph panel isn't already displayed, you can do so by selecting Window and then Paragraph from the menu bar. Now remember, we could also go up into the options bar and click the button at the far end, which is the Toggle the Character and Paragraph Panels button, which would do the same thing. You can use the Left Align, Center Align, and Right Align buttons to align the selected paragraphs to the left edge, the horizontal center, or the right edge of the text. If you want to pull the left and right edges out so they're symmetrical, you want to apply one of the justify alignments. Those are these buttons here. However, sometimes truly justifying the last line of a paragraph can produce some odd-looking final lines. So you need to select what to do with the last line when you apply the justify format. You can justify every line by clicking the All Justify button right here. You can use the Justify Last Left button, this one right here, which will justify every line but the last one, which will instead be left aligned. You can use the Justify Last Centered button to justify every line but the last one, which will instead be center aligned. Or you can use the Justify Last Right button to justify every line but the last one, which will instead be right aligned. Now, you can also control the indentation of paragraphs using the buttons in the paragraphs panel. For example, you can set the amount of space in points that you want to set for the entire left side of the paragraph in the left indent text box. That's located right here. So I could type in 25, for example, and you'll see it indents at that value. You can set the amount of space and points that you want for the entire right side of the paragraph in the right indent text box right here. Same thing, and you'll see what that does. You can set the amount of space in points that you want for the first line of the paragraph. That's using this right here, indent first line. And so I could go into the text box and type in 25, for example, and just the first line would be indented by that much. You can also set the amount of space in points that you want before the paragraph in the before paragraph spacing text box here, or after, either one of those. To allow hyphenation of your paragraph text, check the Hyphenate checkbox located right here. And you'll see that if you do that, it hyphenates the words here. If it's unchecked, it won't allow the hyphenation. To adjust the settings for hyphenation, click the Options button in the upper right-hand corner of the Paragraphs panel and select Hyphenation. Then in the Hyphenation dialog box, you can set the number of characters for hyphenation and the spacing needed, however you'd like that, and then click OK. You can also change the way that the words in your justified paragraphs are set by clicking the Options button again and selecting Justification. In the Justification dialog box, you can set the word, the letter, and the glyph or symbol spacing used in your justified paragraphs. Once again, after entering in any changes in this dialog box, just click OK to see the changes applied.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.